I got this one.
Hey, I've seen these before. You need to lick the top to see if it still works.
The ancients used these to run lights and machines. Prip will give us a good deal on this one. It still holds power.
Ducks, don't play with that thing. We're bringing it back to Prip.
I can't feel my tongue. Hey, it's not funny.
Let's split up. Come on.
Thank you.
I didn't catch what you were saying back there, Selma. Where was Hammond going?
The House of Bones. We're almost there.
And why, pray tell, do they call it the House of Bones?
It's a big house full of dead people.
Oh, fantastic. Borman, don't lie to me. You do not want to be doing this right now.
What I want and what I need are two different things. We need to find Hammond. So shut up and get your head in the game.
Hold up in these parts, I can't feel my beak.
Yeah, I've never been this far north before. I feel cold to the bone. All these bodies. This is just... There's something out there waiting for us. I can feel it. Boys, welcome to the House of Bones. Don't let the creepy sign scare you.
Cut, cut, cut that filthy mutant neck! Getcha!
I owe you a grog. That was amazing.
Overwatch!
Sweet takedown.
Gotcha.
Great work.
I feel so good. Bastard got me!
I did that. What do you think about that, huh?
They got me good. Stung me with that one. I'm it.
We got a mutant down.
Stalkers! start me!
I didn't catch what you were saying back there, Selma. Where was Hammond going?
The House of Bones. We're almost there.
And why, pray tell, do they call it the House of Bones?
It's a big house full of dead people.
Oh, fantastic. Borman, don't lie to me. You do not want to be doing this right now.
What I want and what I need are two different things. We need to find Hammond. So shut up and get your head in the game.
Cold up in these parts. I can't feel my beak.
Yeah, I've never been this far north before. I feel cold to the bone.
That building there? The House of Bones. It was a fortress full of tiny, flesh-eating monsters called students. They came here every day to learn how to become bigger monsters.
Now you hear the story.
I don't hear the story, I see the story. I went inside and I saw all these drawings of monsters and flying machines and gross stuff, scary stuff.
Boys, welcome to the House of Bones. Don't let the creepy sign scare you.
Sacred site for the ritual sacrifice.
Thank you.
way, though. Gotcha.
Not so bad.
Come, filthy, filthy! Come here! No sweat on it!
Fallen machine did not contain the sacred numbers, but fear not, my children. The machine led a stalker to us, a smart stalker whose mind holds the secrets we need. The smart stalker will show us where the sacred numbers are kept. Tonight, we will sacrifice his companion's life. The Ark has spilled our blood. Tonight, we spill their blood. A stalker who hunts my children. Now, he is the hunted. He is the sacrifice.
Uh,
heart. Bingo.
You finally figured out how to use that thing?
Regroup.
Getting fun. Does that hurt?
my back here!
Shit.
Overwatch.
serves you right.
Group.
Defibrillator. There's instructions to use this on somebody who's lying down. Maybe something to aid sleep or to relax.
This sounds relaxing. Maybe I'll use it to unwind when I get back to the Ark.
Let's split up.
Come back here. Spread out.
Hey.
Sorry about that.
Yeah! We did it!
Personal injury detected. Care provider on approach vector.
We're a long way from the Arc Beast, boy!
Entering sleep mode.
Man, that was my shot. Now it's getting fun.
Closing in!
Reapplying facial mask. Have a
and join us!
I got this. Cover me. Spread out. Hey, guys, come here.
Stay put.
Ancients!
Injury detected. Don't step into the light. I'm on my way.
Once. We need it!
I did that. What do you think about that, huh?
Sweet.
You wasted him.
You have killing to do. No time for rest now.
Dead.
Does that hurt? What you got?
Free your mind, Stalker!
Please refrain from harmful behavior. Would you like a flyer?
They've taken one of us!
too shabby. Hey, over here. That was the last one. Now that prisoner isn't Hammond. But let's get him down. Maybe he can tell us where Hammond is. See if we got something useful. Remnants of some strange, colorful tribe. Yeah. The smell of gunpowder fades. We're safe, for now. We free the prisoner. He's a stalker named Magnus, part of Hammond's team, Selma's partner. Magnus is a mutant too. Not on the outside, but on the inside. He's got powers, mind powers. But he's not insane like the Nova sect. He's calm, real calm, tuned into some frequency only he can hear. Magnus tells his tale. Him and Hammond were ambushed by the Nova sect. Nova sect heard about Hammond. Heard he could talk to machines, get machines going. So they left Magnus here to die and took Hammond south to their hangout. They call it the Spear of Heaven. Nova sect would make Hammond interpret the gifts of the ancients and open the gates to Eden. Whatever that means. Magnus thinks they're gonna blow up the zone and take the Ark with them. I suggest we rescue Hammond before something goes boom. Selma and Magnus agree. Even ducks.
Have you heard that old legend? The two star-crossed lovers, Izzer and Fala, ran away to a lost palace somewhere in this area? This might sound crazy, but could this be the palace?
Was that the legend about Izzer and Fala and all the loot they were hiding away in the lost palace? Because that's the story I'm interested in.
These star-crossed lovers better have some supplies. We need them. Just what I need. A bunch of metal men looking for trouble. Probably the ones who killed all these ghouls.
Jaywalker! Jaywalker!
Okay, spread out.
Remain silent.
Over here. break up. Fairy tales are true, huh? Stay put, regroup. Guess those rudheads are hiding from the metal men.
What are the machines doing? They're crazier than us. We've got to run when they're not looking. That's what Snevel said. And Bilge and Muckley. Now Snevel, Bilge, and Muckley have no heads because they ran. Muckley had 1 foot. How can he run? We are faster than Muckley. We will make it.
Stay back.
Thank you. Ghouls took one of ours
got
out.
That right ahead.
Nice. Kill the woman! The one with the horn!
Getcha! Bang! Bang! Bang!
I did that. What do you think about that, huh?
Take it! Take it!
Overwatch.
Figured out how to use that thing?
Do it now! Kill it!
No sweat on it!
Took one of ours out.
You did it, kid.
Now! Oh yeah, gotcha!
What's up?
Efficient.
Hey, follow me.
Stay back. Over here. Let's get this open.
With the door, perhaps to keep something fresh. Food or drink, perhaps.
Seen some of these around. Apparently a good shelter against radiation. I think the ghouls kept souvenirs cold in these boxes. There's still some blood inside.
My brave, fierce stalkers, you make an old man feel young. I heard of your recent exploits, and how your search for Hammond now leads to the Nova Sect's base in the south. They call it the Cathedral, but it is anything but. My brave stalkers, I pray you find Hammond in good health, and return him here safely. If the Nova Sect probe Hammond's mind... The Nova Sect's leader, Plutonia, is obsessed with some prophesied doomsday that never comes. The end of the world isn't coming fast enough. So Plutonia wants to jumpstart Armageddon with weapons left here by the ancients. Weapons that tore this place apart. Weapons Hammond could be forced to restart. To worship the ancients is to worship death. We are the lights that never go out. We are the Ark. And you will save us all. May your search for Hammond continue in complete safety. Thank you for letting this old man ramble. Go in peace, Stalkers.
I hear those zone dogs are getting big.
I mean, big.
I hear they can knock you down if they get a running start, so don't go petting them or anything. And they travel in packs, so if you see a dog barking for his buddies, get the hell out of there. That advice is free of charge. Take it easy. Welcome to the Fix Pit. My name's Delta. Later, Stalkers. Fixed boss was my dad, and my dad just died. So now you're stuck with me. What? Take it easy.
Well, look what the Zone Wolf dragged in. Good to see you.
Those Novasek morons have no direct line to the Ancients. That's a load of rot. What they do have is a steady supply of mushrooms. And I don't mean the mushrooms growing in your toilet. I mean magic mushrooms. Well, not magic, but they do make you feel like you're someplace else. Talking to a unicorn, playing a ukulele or something. Never tried eating them, but they sound like fun. Travels. Thank you.
I heard of these before. They used to move the ancients around the world.
But they got wheels. A lot of them. These things moved?
Something's not right here. Dessert. A bunch of ghouls are hiding out in a camp at the far end of those metal boxes.
Zone dogs! They were smaller in the old days, dumber too!
We got the weapons! Zone dogs got no weapons in the paws! We are the kings of the zone, not them!
Then go to the zone dog and tell that to his face! You wanna get eaten like Skeezel, Bam Bam, and Treepo? Go for it!
Yeah, make fun of me! Go ahead then! Big horse!
Okay, spread out.
That hurt.
Don't it.
Yeah. I did that. What do you think about that, huh?
Oh. Scared yet? Taste the pain! Bang, bang, bang.
That had to hurt.
Don't get stupid!
Get that fat man out of here! Gotcha! You freaking gimp!
Thank you. had to hurt.
I got you! I got you!
And stay down!
Cleanly done.
Let it be something good.
Again.
Awesome. Overwatch.
getting fun.
Better stay away from me.
Good.
Freaks want. What is this weapon they were talking about back there?
I've heard the same boogeyman stories you have. The Nova Sec searched the zone for the tools of the ancients. Relics of unspeakable power.
This shit gives me heartburn. Do these relics happen to kill large amounts of people? What do we have here? Out of this. A little too claustrophobic for my tastes.
Alder's gonna be chewing our ears off if we don't find some scrap to bring back to the Ark.
This is the scrapyard. Ooh, look at all that scrap.
Why are we guarding junk? He wants junk. Junk? Did it tell you? This one's a steel chariot. That one's another steel chariot. Well, broken steel chariot. Both of them broken really, but when they were working, ooh-wee, watch out!
Broken steel chariot. Yeah, okay.
Serves you right.
You're scrap, kid.
Yeah, for the spirit! Cut, cut, cut that filthy mutant neck! Getcha! Oh! Need you good!
Care unit in personal injury detected. Care provider on approach vector.
Knock.
You will be fit as a fiddle in no time. Personal injury detected.
Oh man,
care
you
provider
are the shit.
On approach vector. Injury detected. Approach vector calculated. Suppository applied.
Take the swine!
Have a nice day.
Good and dead. Overwatch.
I did that. What do you think about that, huh?
They dropped one of us!
Happy. Happy. You will be happy.
That was better.
Sensors malfunctioning. Please repair me.
Yeah.
Good night, rotheads!
Yeah.
I love a big pile of scrap. I'd eat it for breakfast if I could.
I did that. What do you think about that, huh?
Swine!
as thou didst!
You are interested in attending to. State further medical needs.
Great stalkers! Feast on your flesh!
Again.
Kill the freak as good as dead. Overwatch.
had to hurt.
Flesh wound, I think. I don't know.
Bullseye.
Cleanly done.
Over here.
This is a good haul. Let's get back to tracking Hammond.
I can faintly see the letters. T O R C H. Torch! But it's a pretty crappy torch, as it's not giving as much light as my flashlight, and it's too heavy.
Hammond had a similar device in his workshop. He said it was used to attach metal objects to one another.
As your search for Hammond leads you deeper into the zone, you are seeing things I've never told you about. Strange things. I have withheld certain facts from you because, well, your innocence gives you hope, and the Ark needs hope. But you ask questions. So I will give answers. When the world fell apart, a few of humanity's best and brightest constructed hidden bases where they could survive. These bases were called enclaves. One was deep beneath the ground, another at the bottom of the sea, a third orbiting the planet. The best and brightest, trapped inside their enclaves, grew paranoid, then hostile. They created machines that did everything for them,
Matone monstrosities that granted their every wish, except immortality.
The Ancients' best and brightest all died, but their machines remain. Farewell. Remember your elders' guidance.
Hi. If you're here to pick through my dad's stuff, it's been picked clean, okay? But if you want a fix or an upgrade, talk to me. Take it easy. Hi. If you're here to pick through my dad's stuff, it's been picked clean, okay? But if you want a fix or an upgrade, talk to me. Bye.
Pull up a stool, Stalkers.
I was a stalker for 20 years. Spent quite some time out there. One night we were south of the Ark on patrol. We went inside an ancient building that was filled with grog. Giant metal vats of grog. When we drank it, we thought we died and went to space. I could never find that place again, no matter how hard I tried. Bye. Welcome back to Iridius. Bye.
Fixed boss was my dad, and my dad just died. So now you're stuck with me. What do you want? Head screwed on.
Stay back. Over here. Everybody, fan out.
regroup.
Bet this place holds a lot of secrets, and supplies too.
Break up. Over here.
If you see something, say something. Report all citizens who show signs of unhealthy skin tone, bleeding orifices, continual vomiting. Hallucination.
Fun.
Move out.
Sense someone in danger. Over there in the large building.
Machines surrounding her. She needs help. We haven't done our good deed for the day yet, so...
Thanks for the help. Not that I needed help, I was just getting my second wind, you know, but...
I admire your fighting skills. You need skills like that in the zone. Especially against air-control machines that want to quarantine you. Whatever that means.
Hey, we're some straight-up machine-killing freaks. That's how we roll. What's your name, lady?
The name's Pharaoh. Don't ask me where I got it from. I don't quite know, really. I was raised in a settlement. Thought it was the only settlement left on the whole wide world. But meeting you lot makes me feel a bit more, well, hopeful. Who are you? What are you doing out here?
We're Stalkers from the Ark. We're headed south to rescue our friend from some lunatics called the Nova Sect. Heard of them?
You're asking me if I've heard of the Nova Sect? Mate, the Nova Sect butchered my bleeding settlement. They put their mind-controlled junk into the rest and led them away like cattle. I'm the only one that got away. So yeah, I know the Nova Sect. I'm hunting them. I'm gonna make them pay.
We need a fighter like you on our side. If you help us save our friend, we'll help you take down the Nova Sect.
Subjects are developing faster than we could have imagined. During our journey to the facility, we encountered a squad of rogue enforcers which began firing upon us. The subjects dealt with them effortlessly. The youngsters have exceeded my wildest dreams. If only Central Command wasn't so narrow-minded, the Earth could once again be ours.
Let's see what's inside.
Ten 33, requesting emergency assistance.
From me.
Hammond's nearby. Past this farm should be the Spear of Heaven, the Nova Sect's base.
right to remain silent. Comply! 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 Emergency assistance.
That's what's
stay back. Come on.
Symptoms, report them to the nearest police pod.
Yeah, I did that. What do you think about that, huh?
Requesting arrest.
Starting to dislike the metal men. Let's get to Hammond post haste.
Follow me.
Now boarding for. The time is 6:19.
Looks like some sort of gathering center for the ancient humans.
Those ruins in the distance. That's the Forbidden City. A terrible place.
Welcome to your future. Welcome to your new life. Thank you for riding. We appreciate your... Quarantined passengers must disembark immediately. Swedish.
And help bring light back to the zone. Come to me. Come to Lux.
Did you hear that voice? That was weird. Keep your guard up.
Take a chill pill, all right? If the voice wants to bring light to the zone, I'm all for it.
His voice sounds true. His voice sounds convincing.
Welcome to the Castle of Light. Forgive me for not providing the illumination this castle is known for. I pray that someday we will once again become a beacon of light for weary travelers.
Greetings. We heard your voice in the zone. Are you Lux?
Lux, I am. You say you heard my voice in the zone? Quite interesting. Perhaps the fates brought you here. You look strong, well armed. You get things done, yes?
Hells yes. We're Stalkers. We take everything the zone throws at us and then some.
Then I humbly request your assistance. There is a pack of renegade ghouls who wish to keep the zone in darkness. They stole the key to the sacred sanctum, where the lights get their power. Perhaps you can help me recover this key from the ghouls. It's a special key. You wouldn't miss it. Return it to me, and I'll reward you handsomely.
I like handsome rewards. We'll deal with the ghouls and get your keys.
Thank you.
Hey, that Lux guy seemed pretty cool, right?
I hear you. His brain seems totally rot-free. Pretty free spirit.
Lux's lights are a beacon of hope for the Zone. Let's turn them back on. We're gonna have to convince those ghouls to give us back the key. We should rescue Hammond before venturing any further into the Zone.
Spread out.
Split up. Over here. I'm going alone. Get your asses over here.
Would someone cut trees down and put them in neat little piles? Weird. Let's find Lux's key and get out of here.
The look on Lux's face when we robbed him blind! I love being a ghoul! The look on his face when we stole his key. Now his slaves are trapped in the power room and he can't make his pretty lights go on. Dumbass! We should go back there, see if he hires us again, then steal more! His powers would fry our brains. You saw his slaves. Nothing in their hands. So shut up and
hell would someone cut trees down and put them in neat little piles? Weird. Let's find Lux's key and get out of here.
The look on Lux's face when we robbed him blind! I love being a ghoul!
The look on his face when we stole his key. Now his slaves are trapped in the power room, and he can't make his pretty lights go on. Dumbass!
We should go back there, see if he hires us again, then steal more!
His powers would fry our brains. You saw his slaves. Nothing in their hands. So shut up.
Come here, filthy!
fun.
From me.
Oh, take the swine! Kill the Stalkers! Get ya!
Tough guy.
Yeah. Again. Sorry about that.
You got it.
Sweet takedown.
Get your asses over here. That's a fancy key. useful. This feels wrong. Why are we doing this?
Yeah. Why are we helping Lux again? I don't want to rag on anybody, but he's a bit of a dick, isn't he? Who cares about his frickin' key?
I think Lux is getting in our heads, making us do things.
CFS loaded. Neutralize all mutant intruders.
Got a mutant down.
Thank you.
Come back here. Let's get this open.